the dinosaur down. It's go time. No, stop.
What the hell was that? Oh, I actually have to drive as well. Hard to hit them. Oh. Not for long, though. Oh, it turned right there. It's not thermal, but okay. Oh, wow. Smokes as well. I'm probably gonna have to use them at some point. What is that?
Roger, Anvil Actual, standing by for gun run. Look at that fucking beehive.
Okay, Miller. Lace the target.
Handle 3-1, we mark your spot. Couch is down in 5 seconds. Stand by.
That 3-1 will advise Ultra 3-4 and Source Alternate for immediate re-attack. Break. Anvil Actual might have to pick up the ball on this and adjust to attack the BDM position. Out.
All Anvil Victors commencing charge. 3, 2, 1, mark.
Driver, move out. Hold on. Okay, then. Oh, well.
Jesus, 3-2 is down!
L66, 3-2 is hit. 3-2 is down. They're burning up.
Okay. Wait, is that still functional? No. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there are guys. Why not? How would I know who's enemy and who's not? Well, he's dead.
Roger. Push up to the highway and continue with mission. Over.
Roger. Take us out, Miller. Look what's around ahead. Better load Sabo.
Why me?
They're running! Chase them down!
There he goes! Duck's trail moving left! I see it! Don't push up! Watch your spacing! Identified vehicles! Dead ahead! Fire! Fire Sabo!
My smokes doesn't work.
Identified! Hey! Vigilant to the left!
Whoa, what? Oh, no, 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 no. This is really bad. Kidding me.
yourself. The complete is in.
They literally cannot even see us. Yeah, it's not functional. What? There we go.
You rock, dude.
Once again, this is not the smartest plan we have. Of course, they always hit me. What?
Fire! Fire Sabo! Watch the flank! Driver, get the fuck out of here!
Way to go, Miller!
I'm kinda surprised I'm still alive, somehow.
All Anvil elements, engage and destroy any convoy before proceeding. I'll copy.
Roger. Light him up, Miller.
Where? Yeah, I've no idea. Somewhere here? I'm a little bit afraid. What are those? Don't know. Oh. Ooh, that's not good.
Left sector. Engage your armor first. Focus on the tanks.
I'm trying to.
They got it zeroed in.
Always on me, huh? Happy now?
Alright, let's switch to coax. Engage the infantry. Fire and adjust. Keep us moving. Seat fire.
What? Aren't those enemies? Oh, there we go.
better gun than me, man. M66, 3-4, we're at checkpoint going back now.
Roger, continue with mission, out.
Alright. Stay focused. Why aren't we cutting across the desert? It's crazy.
Oh, wow. I think something like this happened in real life somewhere. Like A-10s absolutely wrecked havoc. And there was like a whole highway full of, well, this. What is going on?
Someone tell that guy there's a war going on.
So?
Fucking PLR ambushed us. Shot us to shit before we were ready. I just need someone to get to the trigger and detonate it. Somebody's gotta get out there, but it ain't gonna be me.
Fine. Hopefully that actually means it. I'm getting shot to the back. Ow. Where's my cover fire?
Go ahead. Come on. Pull the trigger.
Nobody's covering me though. Uh-oh. This is this is gonna be from where? Okay. I've no idea what they're shooting at though. Really?
3-4, advance on main road. Engage and destroy all enemy forces. Report when outside city limits. Out.
All right, Miller. Advance.
I kinda wish our team did a little bit more.
Focus on him.
been trained.
Yep.
That's exactly what I was thinking. What is this tank doing?
Watch out for more BBLEDs, Miller! Got an identified vehicle approaching front!
Which front?
Stay here, though.
That's like the worst place to be.
Right flank, right flank.
Oh.
Your directions are wrong.
You were trapped at the bank.
Yeah, and running out of time, like we are now.
So they came into the city. Where was that?
There was a plaza outside. We were with the nuke, inside the bank, waiting for Miller and Anvil 3 to get there. I radio them, I need to know when the relief force is coming. They say 3 minutes. We'll be there in 3 minutes.